everyone, namaskar, salam, sasri akal, welcome back to Deep's All in One channel. I hope you all are doing really well. Today I'm going to share with you my new kitchen cookware items. If you are following me recently, then you must be aware about that I was trying to buy new kitchen cookware, mostly the steel ones. And before I buy anything, I got some sample from ProCook UK, and I have been loyal customer from ProCook. I have using their items, I think from past 5 years, and still they are like brand new. And if you have watched my recent video 2 or 3 days ago, I uploaded a video about my village style food. I cooked rice in a steel pot, and many of you were asking from where you got the pot. So that pot is around 5 years old and I bought it from ProCook. I will put all the product link in the description box, and just want to strictly mention here, it is not a sponsored video. I haven't taken any money from ProCook to review these one, but yes, I got these samples for free, so it will be a simple unboxing and review video. As per my past experience, I can only say that they are really good in quality. Cleaning is so easy, and because they are so much heavy, so they don't stick in the bottom, and I'm so much happy about that, and I'm really really so happy about getting those things. So without any further ado, let's start the video. So these are the all three items which I got from ProCook, and the first one is that crepe pan, or the flat pan, or we call it tawa. So one is this one, one is saucepan, and one is this casserole. So I'm gonna open all these one and I'm gonna show you everything about that. So this is the first item which I got, which is a crepe pan or a tawa. It is 24 centimeter diameter, and it is good for gas hob, electric hob, and the ceramic. It is dishwasher safe as well, and it fits on my gas hob really nicely. And I mostly buy these kind of pans from India, and they are a little bit oval at the bottom, so they don't fit on my gas hob, but this gonna fit very good, and I'm gonna use it for my Indian parathas. So I will keep it separate for those. And it is really heavy one, guys. It's really heavy. I don't know what is the weight of this one, but it's really heavy. So it's gonna make very crispy and nice parathas. So let's move to the another item now. So the next item is this saucepan, and it is 20 centimeter diameter, and it has 3.6 liter capacity. So it is quite big one. I'm not gonna use it in my daily basis, because we have a family of three and it is quite big for that one. But yes, mostly on the weekends we have friends coming over, so I'm gonna use it frequently on the weekend basis. So I'm gonna open it and then I'm going to show you how it looks like. So yes, that is the glass lid, and lid is not that much heavy. Usually when you buy steel pots kind of, so the lid is so heavy and you feel that pan is heavy, but yes, lid is not that much heavy. So all the weight is comes from the pan, and it is really really so heavy. All their features are mentioned over here, like which kind of hob they are working. Like it is good for induction as well, for ceramic, for gas, for electric. It is dishwasher safe. It is oven safe as well. So you can put in the oven as well. You can see the mark here. So it is good for oven as well. And the best part, can you see here? There is 25 years guarantee on this one, which is amazing. And I'm sure they gonna serve you for 25 years, and it's really really good one. So heavy, guys, it's really so heavy, so I don't think so anything gonna stick on the bottom. So yes, this was the second item. Let's move to the third one now. And this is the third item, which is a casserole with a lid, and it is 24 centimeter diameter, and it is also has capacity of 3.6 liter, and really good one. I feel this one is also heavy, so let's open it and then I'll show you how it looks like. So
So yes, it is like that, and the packaging is really good. I would really give a big thumbs up. It's really secure packaging, so nothing comes in the damaging condition. So good. And this is the glass lid with a really good handle, and not so much heavy. This lid is not so much heavy, so I'm sure pan is gonna be heavy. Oh yes, it's really heavy, so it's really good for my Indian cooking. So let's see all the features. So I have already told you about the diameter and the capacity. It's again good for induction ceramic, it's good for hot plate as well, gas, and it is dishwasher safe and it is oven safe as well. So again, 25 years guarantee and really good one. So heavy. All right, or on this one there is everything is mentioned, how you gonna clean it, how you gonna use it, everything is mentioned on this one. So I would say if you buy these ones, so don't throw this one. So it will give you all the explanation about the item and how you're gonna take care of it. So everything is there. Or really good one. I'm so happy. Look at the shine, it's looking like silver actually, and it's really heavy. It's so heavy, so good one. So I'm so much satisfied about all the three items, and I'm gonna use it very soon in my cooking videos. So stay tuned and keep on watching all my videos which gonna come on the channel. So now I show you all the paperwork which come with that. So first is that booklet which mentions about all the product which they have got in their website. All the things are on the website as well, but this book is quite handy sometimes when you buy it and you want to buy something else, so you can have a look. And recently I just told you there is a free knife with orders over 50 pounds. So if you spend 50 pounds you can get a free knife, and it's really good one. I have this one as well, you must be noticing in my video I have this knife. So there is some summer offers going on. This 4 pan set, you can see there is all kind of capacity, small, big and every kind of, and this is the original price is £416, but you can get in £179. So there is always some offer, so you can get a really good deal. So have a look at the website and then buy it. I will recommend that first go to the offers. I always buy on the offers on everything. Everything is on offer when I buy it. So everything is inside, so have a look at the website. Next is that user guide and the care instruction. Always keep it handy and keep it safe with you in case your pots is getting dirty, because steel pots usually tend to get a little bit brownish over the time period. So always keep it handy. It will tell you everything, how you're gonna clean them, how you're gonna take care of them. So everything is there, and so many languages are inside, but I know everyone reads in English. So keep it handy, don't throw it please.
So yes, this is all about today's video, and I hope you will like this review and unboxing, and many of you will get idea from where to buy the good items. And not only the steel wares, ProCook has a really good range about the cast iron, granite, and they have really good tableware as well. Their dining sets are really good. So much good prints. So if you want to invest on some tablewares, then you can go ahead and check the link. I will provide everything in the description box, so make sure you check the description box. One more thing, they are a little bit expensive, I completely agree about that, but they are worthy actually. Because if you are spending a little amount but frequently, it doesn't make any sense. So better to spend a little good amount on an item which can serve you for the longer period. Like I bought that pan and it served me from last 4 or 5 years, and I don't think so for next 10 years it will be bad. It gonna serve me. So what can you expect from the pots? And one more thing, there is always some offers over there. So like if you spend 50 pounds, you will get a knife set free, or some other kinds of offers are there. So make sure you check offers before buying anything. And when I got their email and I asked them if you gonna provide any discount code for my viewers, so they said the pickup we beat on our quality, and I really like that attitude. So I'm really sorry there is no specific discount for you guys. But yes, there is some offers on the website which you can achieve. And I would say because item is really good, so it's worthy for buying. I'm not saying buy 2, 3, 5 items. You can buy only one. One more thing I want to mention here, ProCook is a UK based company, that's why they only ship in the UK. And so all my viewers from England, Scotland, Ireland, they can buy it, but they don't ship worldwide. And again, I can highly recommend you guys can buy. So my UK viewers, go ahead and buy. If you are planning to buy some items and you are planning to changing your cookware, so ProCook is for you. And you must be noticing that I am doing this video in English because ProCook is a UK based company, so they understand English. So if I will do video in Hindi, they will not understand what I am saying. But don't worry, in my upcoming videos, I'm gonna review all the items because I'm gonna use them. So you will know all the review in Hindi. So Hindi viewers, please don't get disappointed. मैं हिंदी में भी review इन items का बहुत जल्दी करूँगी. जैसे ही मैं इनको use करूँगी, आपको इनका review मिल जाएगा. So yes, this was all about today's video. If you like it, please give a big thumbs up. Do share with your friends and family. Maybe they will have a bit idea. Comment down below if you like this one and if you have certain comments about the product or any question in your mind. And if you haven't subscribed till now, then please do subscribe. It's completely free. Click on the bell icon so you will get all the future notifications and you will be able to watch my videos very first. So let's meet again on your own Deep Soul in One channel. Thank you so much for watching. Lots of love to you all. Bye bye.